It's goal and a very bad start there from Niki Lauda, left on the line and also badly left. Is it looks like one of the Williams cars has crossed, takes the lead, going round the left-hander at the Tamburello. Keke Rosberg left at the start, as he was at Zolder last weekend. So another very bad start, and Keke seems to have big problems getting the car away. Well, Prost is leading, Piquet is second, Derek Warwick is third, and up to fourth position already from sixth place is Arnoux, as off goes, and I can't identify him from here.
I think it was one of the Renaults, Murray. Didn't get a good look, but whoever it was looked terminally wounded anyway, because he was had a front wheel all awry, so there was obviously a little bit of pushing and shoving there at the first corner. Of course, at the start, these turbocharged engines really are very difficult to keep running at high revs, but without a lot of load. And we have seen, and yes, it is one of the Renaults. I can't see...
It's definitely Tombay then, Patrick Tombay, because Derek Warwick was up into third position. And there he goes. And look at the lead they have over Alboreto as the leader here. Alain Prost goes through with Nelson Piquet in second position, with Derek